invited everybody to say, oh, the places you'll go.
You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes.
You can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your way. And you know what you know. And you are the guy or girl who'll decide where to go. Next page. You'll look up and down streets, look them over with care. About some you will say, I don't choose to go there. With your head full of brains and your shoes full of feet, you're too smart to go down any not so good street. And you may not find any you'll want to go down. In that case, of course, you'll head straight out of town. Everybody say out of town. Next page. It's opener there in the wide open air. Everybody say wide open air. Next page. Out there, things can happen and frequently do. To people as brainy and footsy as you. And when things start to happen, don't worry, don't stew. Just go right along. You'll start happening too. Next page. All right, we can all read this page together. Everybody say, oh, the places you'll go. You guys are awesome. Next page. You'll be on your way up. You'll be seeing great sights. You'll join the high flyers who soar to high heights. Next page. You won't lag behind because you'll have the speed. You'll pass the whole game and you'll soon take the lead. Wherever you fly, you'll be best of the best. And wherever you go, you will find the rest. Next page. Except when you don't, because sometimes you won't. I'm sorry to say, but sadly it's true, that bang-ups and hang-ups can happen to you. You can get all hung up in a prickly perch, and your game will fly on. You'll be left in a lurch. Everybody say in a lurch. But let's find out what happens next. Next page. You'll come down from the lurch with an unpleasant bump, and the chances are then that you'll be in a slump. And when you're in a slump, you're not in for much fun. Unslumping yourself is not easily done. Next page. You'll come to a place where the streets are not marked. Some windows are lighted, but mostly they're dark. A place you could sprain both your elbow and chin. Do you dare to stay out, or do you dare to go in? How much can you lose? How much can you win? And if you go in, should you turn left or right? Everybody say left or right. Or right and 3/4, or maybe not quite. Or go around back and sneak in from behind. Simple it's not, I'm afraid you'll find. For a mind maker upper to make up his mind. It's hard to make up your mind sometimes. Next page. You can get so confused that you'll start in to race down long wiggled roads at a breakneck pace and grind on for miles across weirdish wild space, headed, I fear, towards a most useless place. Everybody say, the waiting place. Next page. You guys are doing a great job. For people just waiting for a train to go or a bus to come, or a plane to go, or the mail to come, or the rain to go, or the phone to ring, or the snow to snow, or waiting around for a yes or a no, or waiting for their hair to grow. Everyone's just waiting. Waiting for the fish to bite, or waiting for wind to fly a kite, or waiting around for Friday night, or waiting perhaps for their Uncle Jake. Everybody say Uncle Jake. I don't know who Uncle Jake is, but we're waiting for him. Or a pot to boil, or a better break, or a string of pearls, or a pair of pants, or a wig with pearls, or another chance. Everyone is just waiting. Next page. No, that's not for you. Somehow you'll escape all that waiting and staying. You'll find the right places where boom bands are playing. Next page. With banner flip-flapping, once more you'll ride high, ready for anything under the sky. Ready because you're that kind of guy or girl. Next page. Everybody say, oh, the places you'll go.
All the places you'll go.
There is fun to be done. There are points to be scored. There are games to be won. And the magical things you can do with that ball will make you the winningest winner of all. Fame. You'll be famous as famous can be, with the whole wide world watching you win on TV. Raise your hand if you want to be on TV. You want to be on TV. You want to be on Disney Channel. Me too. Next page. You're doing such a great job, guys. We're almost there. Except when they don't, because sometimes they won't. I'm afraid that sometimes you'll play lonely games too. Games you can't win, because you'll play against you. Next page. All alone, whether you like it or not, alone will be something you'll be quite alive. And when you're alone, there's a very good chance you'll meet things that scare you right out of your pants. There are some down the road between hither and yon that can scare you so much you won't want to go on. Next page. But on you will go, though the weather be foul, though the weather be foul. On you will go, though your enemies cry. On you will go, through the hacking cracks howl. Onward up many a frightening creek. Though your arms may get sore and your sneakers may leak. That's a scary place. Next page. On and on you will hike, and I know you'll hike far. And face up to your problems wherever they are. Everybody say, face your problems. That's right. Next page. You'll get mixed up, of course, as you already know. You'll get mixed up with many strange birds as you go. So be sure when you step with care and great tact. And remember that life's a great balancing act. Just never forget to be dexterous and deft. And never mix up your right foot with your left. And next page. And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. Kid, you'll move mountains. Everybody say, I will move mountains.
I will move mountains.
Come on, parents. I will move mountains.
I will move mountains.
Last page. So be your name. Voxbaum or Bixby or Bray or Mordecai, Ali, Van, Allen, O'Shea, you're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So everybody say, get on your way. So yeah. quiet, I'm going to say, oh, the places you'll go, and you'll repeat.
Oh, the places you'll go.
Awesome. So parents, here's where I need your help. We are going to draw an air balloon, because this air balloon represents the fact that we're going places. Right? So if you flip in your packet, I've given you a diagram. This is just a teardrop shape. Parents, can you say teardrop?
Teardrop.
Oh, come on, parents. Teardrop. So everything that we draw is always a shape. Just remember that. So I need you to take your pencil and help your child draw a big, huge air balloon that looks just like a teardrop.
Okay.
beautiful.